Jared Wheat, Reviews and Recommendations. The Guard is a novel by Peter Terran. As Jared Wheat says, Harry and Michelle are the main protagonists in this novel. They live in the basement of a luxurious apartment building, but their job is to protect the tenants. The Guard is a novel where the fears from the modern world are outlined as Kafka wrote about the paranoia at that time, suggests Jared Wheat. Red April. After reviewing The Guard, Jared Wheat offers you a short review on Red April by Santiago Roncagliolo. The author of this book sets an investigation full of twists and unexpected events in the center of this novel. The last recommendation from Jared Wheat for you is The Painter and the Girl by Margaret de Moore. The novel is set in the 17th century in Amsterdam, the liveliest and richest city in the world, a place where everyone looks for opportunities, and the city of merchants and art. Jared Wheat, Reviews and Recommendations. The Guard is a novel by